it's a little smoky to have your nose on a fireplace.
She's closer than those CDs, though, isn't she?
Okay, our next lucky...
Wait, which one's Beth, the blonde or the brunette?
She's the one with the ankle bracelet.
That blonde over there sure doesn't say very much. Is she your shy friend?
Not you, Haley, the Barbie.
There you go. Oh, she's waving, though. That's okay now.
What are you doing?
Also gorgeous.
I got my birthday in kind of presents where we got this bag.
Really cool. Haley. And look, she was right, because what did Haley tell us her favorite movie was? That's your favorite movie, huh? Oh, that's right. That was your favorite movie, wasn't it? Mm-hmm.
I know it's Barbie.
Oh, she's a beautiful.
I have the same exact doll.
Even the same color. Is you, Shaylin?
That's
a look-alike Shaylin doll.
That is
the same kind of Barbies I have. Whoa! It's even the same color clothes.
Well, if you guys ever play together, I hope you don't get them mixed up, huh?
I know what it is.
Oh my goodness.
It's a Barbie car.
You don't have one of those.
She has every Barbie, but she doesn't have a Barbie car.
She does not have a Barbie car, does she?
Whoa!
Whoa.
What do you say to her?
Convertibles.
Whoa. Hey, who's she going to open next?
It's itchy at
us. And you're going to go around in a circle, huh?
That's the same kind of thing.
That's why I said she made that, I think. Whoa.
And open it up.
Whoa, cool.
It's a tape, I think.
Whoa, look at that.
There's a calculator.
My goodness, that has a little bit of everything in it.
There's a diary.
Boy, what do you say?
And you better open my present next.
Lots of paper.
And stickers.
Oh my goodness. Cool.
Well, the stickers were in there when I got that bag.
They're just stuck on there, huh? Cool.
What do you say, Shaylin?
Look how that writing stuff is. You're going to be busy writing little notes and diaries, aren't you? Wow.
Who's next? Paper.
Of course you did. I saw you make this.
You didn't see me make the other one.
Do you want me to help you read the words, or can you read them all?
I saw you make that picture.
That is beautiful, too.
That's a fantastic world.
It says, happy birthday, Shaylin. And a back comment says, I love you.
Cool.
All right, open the big present.
That is huge.
It's a little dog.
Guys.
You got a kitchen table and everything?
And you can arrange everything.
Whoa, and a family car?
Family car.
Okay, I think Melissa knows she's next.
What's next, Batman? A game, I think.
You're ready for cake and ice cream, aren't you?
I'm still full, though.
Just pull the knot on the bow.
She's getting a lot of presents.
She is.
Not as much as I'm going to get.
Are you getting
more? I invited more friends.
Whoa.
I had 13 friends.
Oh, my goodness. Oh,
I had the slick tape bar so I can invite very
many. For my birthday, I'm going to be 3 though.
Ooh, that would be fun.
That's where she wants me.
Shaylin.
Oh, there's a nun. There's Winston.
Oh, there you go. You got him. Shaylin.
There's a Winston. Never blow out.
Oh, she's got him blown out. Shaylin.
There's a Winston. Never blow out.
Oh, they blow out. See you later.
Oh, how can we just...
Oh, they're all out. Yay. Oh.
Shaylin, why would you blow again? I haven't blown out.
No, they are the ones that never blow out.
You think they are?
They're sparking like that.
Yeah, they're smoking too, huh?
Those are the ones that never burn out.
So how do we get them out?